this is my, I think, fourth time supporting Home Safe at this wonderful event they have here. Of course, Clarence years ago told myself and all the rest of my East Street Band colleagues about it, so we couldn't wait to be able to come down and you know, play a little, say hello to people. Wonderful organization for at-risk children.
It means helping children. It means helping children to get out of the situation that they're in, to find, give them an opportunity to have a good life, to learn about life and living. I work as a counselor with mostly disturbed, mentally retarded kids before I rock and rolled, and I know what it means to a kid to have someone care for them, to care about them.
It's rock and roll, baby. It's rock and roll.
Can
this
you
is what we
why
do.
You support the organization and-
because I was one of those foster kids. I was a foster kid myself, so I guess I'm an example of what happens when you give a child every opportunity to become the person that they was put here to be.
Well, you expect to see some spectacular music, some things you've never seen, some things you never could imagine. A lot of my friends are showing up for this thing tonight, and it's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Of course, the main attraction for all of us is Clarence Clemons, the big man. And when Clarence is in the room, you never know what's going to happen exactly. So you just have to hold on and follow his lead. But you know, there'll be some a fantastic auction. You know, incredible auction, and they do an amazing job raising funds and awareness.
They do good work. Clarence and the Seminole Hard Rock Casino, all it's a good combination.
Rapping is easy. MCing is hard. And it's crazy because I'm DMC, then I'm the master of ceremonies. Like, I can rap all night, but getting up there and talking to people, I'll be like,
presentation to make. Clarence Clemons and Bill Berger have received one of the biggest awards that you can receive here in America that comes directly from the president himself.
Because of your service through your lifetime, we are honored to present to you the highest honor of volunteerism for America, and it's the president's Call to Service Award. Congratulations. God bless you and thank you.
Thank you so very much. My mother's so happy right now. She's looking down from heaven and she's partying so hard they're gonna throw her out if she don't watch out. This is a high honor, and this is the highest honor I as a civilian to receive, and I'm so appreciative. And I'm so happy that I was able to earn this by being myself. And you can be yourself too, but continue to help. And we started with our children, and can't say enough about Home Safe and what they are doing, and what you are doing by helping them. Thank you for all you've done tonight, and thank you for this great honor. Thank you. And I'd like to especially invite Jim Allen over here for a second. Jim, could you step over this way for me?
Yes, sir. Wow.
This man has been so great for us. He has been helping us do our job. And Jim,
God bless, Jim.
I want to thank you so much. I must stand up for you, buddy.
Wow.
And, you know, I think, what can we give Jim to show him our appreciation that he doesn't have? He's got everything, you know?
I don't cry.
So the best thing I can think of was, can you do this?
Thank you, sir.
One
wow.
And also, this little thing right here goes along with it. This little saxophone goes along with it.
Thanks, brother.
Right. Wow,
you
Jimmy.
Yeah. Right.
Thank you.
Wow.
Now I have to learn to play guitar and saxophone. Well, I know the night is running late, but sincerely, thanks, Clarence. It's been a pleasure. I only have a quick couple comments. First of all, Daryl, where'd he go? Unbelievable. I mean, Daryl has been a great MC. Whatever we call Daryl, on behalf of Hard Rock International, he's always there for us. And I, frankly, had no idea of your personal story, and it was just so touching. What a great way to start the evening. Clarence, all the things you've done, thank you. Thanks, to most importantly, to all of our staff here at the Hard Rock. Thanks to Seminole Tribe for supporting me, allowing us to do these kind of things. And in the spirit of the founders of Hard Rock, Isaac Tiger and Peter Morton, love all, serve all. Thanks, everybody.
God bless, Jim.
As they take the pictures, before we close it out, we have one more special thing to do this evening. Yeah. Clarence?
We want to do a piece for you that Satchmo will sing in the spirit of Louis Armstrong, What a Wonderful World, because you make this world a wonderful world.
Daddy, for me and you, and I say to myself,